Hey guys, welcome to our video today. Today's video is brought to you by YoloTech Custom Camera Poles, Yak Attack Kayak Accessories, and the Perception Outlaw 11.5. I hope you guys enjoy.
Hey guys, this is John with GreenFish Nation. I'm out here today on Tankersley Lake again, one of my favorite wintertime spots. We're gonna be throwing a few baits out here today, so you guys hang out with us and let's catch some fish. We're gonna start out with this new A-rig I got here from Walmart. On a new rod that I got. This is what I spent some of my Christmas money on that I got from my mom and dad. So we're gonna see if we can't get out here and catch some fish on it. Been catching some decent fish here on this point on a crankbait, but I just was curious what an A-rig would do. We can't sucker one in the bite. Got a little bit of a southeast wind today, so this bank ought to be good. There ought to be some fish on here eating a few bait fish. I would think anyway. Ought to be pushing them up on here. I got kind of a mixture of baits on here. I got a 4-inch kind of a bass looking in the middle here, a couple of Kytex, and then just a couple that came with it on the back that are about 2.5 inches long. So let's see what we can do here. Be nice to hook into a good one today, or 10. Tell you what, these A-rigs and me, we're not very good friends, because I don't know how many of these things I've left in the bottom of the lake. Well, we're gonna try a crankbait on this point. Thing here will wear your arm out throwing it all day. We get into a mess of fish. We might get back on it, but right now we're gonna go with what we know. See if we can't pull one out of here. Like I said, I've been doing okay on these red craw crankbaits. First thing got hung up, you know, so that always makes for a good day. There we go. Came off. Alright, let's get back in position here. So crank across that point. Windblown points have been producing pretty good for me this year. So far. Windblown points and crankbaits have been doing it for me. Thank you. gonna kind of get out of the wind a minute. We're gonna take this top water off. I just don't think we're gonna do any good with the top water today. And like I told you guys earlier, my buddy Buzzy McCord, he sent me some new baits. This is kind of like a cayenne crawl with a purple back on it. So we're going to give it a shot over here. Try it out. Now we're ready to do work. Alright, let's see how she casts and runs before we get up there and do some things. Alright. See if we can't get up here. Get in the middle of one. This thing dives down about 3 foot. And there's some treetops down there just about that height. There we go. There's fish number one. Fish number one. There, got him right in the kisser. Right in the kisser, guys. That sun gets up a little higher, maybe they'll want to play a little more. A little better fish here, guys. Little better fish. What do y'all think? Putting them Buzzy McCord baits to work. It's a little crankbait, yellow. Yellow got a black back on it with a little gold sparkle in it. Got a little silver stripe on the side, orange stripe on its belly. About a half ounce crankbait, a little heavier, a little deeper diving. That's what we came out here for, guys. Off the bank here. That's a hoss right there. Thing will weigh 5 pounds easy. That's what we came out here for. Don't you guys look at that sucker's mouth? See how red them lips are up there? I would say that would be worth changing to a chartreuse colored crawfish, wouldn't y'all? That's a 21 inch fish, boys and girls. 21 inch fish right here on Tiger's Bay on a yellow crankbait. Thanks for the tug, kid. That's worth the whole trip right there.
Hey guys, this is John with GreenFish Nation. You guys can see we had a great day out at Tankersley Lake throwing these custom painted fuzzy McCORD crankbaits. You guys look him up on Facebook under Justin McCORD. We need to paint you some baits. Until next time, I'm John with GreenFish Nation. I wish all you guys tight lines.